The Egyptian Ministry of Education selected 25 teachers of English to do a training course in the United Kingdom on using technology in teaching and learning. It was a long journey to the University of Hull, but it was a worthwhile.